past Memphis.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me. Not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I want to see what his face looks like.
I have my gods. Now face yours.
Damn, dude, I didn't get to see his face. What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origins.
Come, we must move quickly.
Right. The lizard's face. Let's just discovered that the lizard has to be one of the priests.
What are you waiting for, my
in the
love?
Temple. I gotta talk to
him. Shall we race like we did in Siwa?
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up. Eat my dust.
What is the price for winning?
You'll never find out. You're slower than Ramses, and he's been dead a few years now.
Aren't you losing, though?
You can't keep that pace.
Try me.
But you're behind me, though.
Clear the way.
Faster, beast, faster. I need to prove a point.
Seems I have come out on top.
Seems you have.
Ah, we all have weaknesses.
Yes, and yours is winning graciously.
What is this about?
The queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen.
Move! Now! Yeah, out of the way!
Clear the way!
I say, where the hell should you go?
As they rule, the gods curse our land, withholding the river's floods. But as the living goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs.
Let's run, Cleopatra.
I cannot lose them. They must know my voice is that of the goddess. My queen.
The Apis vulpus persists in ailing.
We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bull.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cough.
Hetepi? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
If even Hetepi is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the Great Temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
No, let me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Damn, she said boil them both.
Wait.
Damn.
Tanun the Father breathes strength into your arm.
My guy's all cut up over here. Blue scarf and has a persistent cough. Guys.
Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully.
This guy. He wears a blue scarf and has a cough. No blue scarf. These two over here. Oh. Found him.
The lizard. The priest who cursed Memphis.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I want to see what his face looks like.
I have my god. Now face yours.
Damn, dude, I didn't get to see his face.
By your death, the curses of Memphis are lifted. I should report to the others.
Man, I want to see what his face looked like. I like that though, at the same time. Like, they didn't he was a faceless enemy, like, he was just another person. Really short mission compared to the other one, that's for damn sure. Notice that when your thing gets wet, when your white cloth gets wet, it turns like dark gray, almost black, and then after a while it dries and then goes back to white. That's really cool. I didn't notice that before. God, is there a clear path? Anything anymore? Jeez. This place might be a little too big. All I'm saying.
My queen, they acted only to lift the threat on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetep. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
These dark matters settled, we can finally prepare for the festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's ka. And may those guilty of Khemo's death soon follow.
See, I can't trust Cleopatra. It's weird. It's like, I don't really trust Aya, and I really don't trust Cleopatra either. The way that they present themselves is just kind of shady. I don't know, that's just me. All healthy again. Little bowl. Is that shit heavy? No. Still ain't happy.
It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya.
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
that guy's gonna get laid again.
Quest complete. Very good.